Hello. In the previous part, I forgot to mention how to send the video that we have prepared with video quiz embedded. So how do we share that video with the students? So there are many ways to share that link, because simply we need to have link of that video. So I will show that. So this is the video that we have prepared in the previous part, and everything is on place now. Like, we have embedded two questions. Now we have to share this video with the student. So how we can share? We can simply share with the link of this video. So if we click here, so there you can see copied to clipboard. So the link automatically copied. So now you can simply forward this link to the students through mail or through any system you use. Either you use WhatsApp or any other social media site or any medium. You can simply share this link with the student, and they will click on that link and simply they will be able to answer. So I will show how we can share this link with the email. So for example, if we have to share with one student or any number of students, then we can simply put those email ID and they will be able to watch that video along with the quiz. So say for example, I'm providing a test email ID and video one. So there may be n number of parts of your video. So for example, your videos are divided in three parts for any particular week lecture or for any particular lecture. So you will simply create three video on Visia, and then you will copy their link and paste here. So I'm providing a link here and also writing a description, like video lecture one part one. So whatever you name, you want to name the your video, so you simply write that and pasting the link, and you can simply send them. So this is sent. So now I will show the message which a student will receive. Yes, so there you can see the message is received to the student. And when the student or any responder or anyone click on this link, the video will open in new window of Visia. So there you can see. So this is how student will see. They have to put their name, they have to put their email ID, and say now I'm putting any detail, email test.canvas@gateway.edu.in, and then it will be continued. So to continue, we have to click on the play button.
Hello. This is for all the educators who wants to record.
So I will click and jump to the answer. So this is how the thing will happen. And now, as the student has responded, so you can check their response on by going to the Visia where you have provided the video. So like, this is the test video. So now by going to my video and then clicking on the video that you have created, or you want to download the response, so simply click download CSV file, you will get the response. Thank you.